It's everything defensively. We kind of got embarrassed. And, you know, when our shot's not working, it's all right. Like, we can't, everybody kind of was missing shots today and looked a little bit crazy. Everybody's getting frustrated with each other. Can't have that.
Does that frustration, do you think, sometimes play into a team going zone against you and settle?
I don't even know. They went zone for a little while out there, but we were dead way before that.
It seemed like it was, from the outside looking in, kind of low energy from the start. I mean, is that fair, and did you feel it as well?
We had a, I mean, practice the day before wasn't that great. So I thought, yeah, we started slow in the first quarter. Then we just tried to pick it up and never got it.
Was much time off between games?
No, I don't think so. It was just more of, we didn't really get to go over their stuff that much. You know, we went around at Dirk. Everything was about Dirk, but today he was kind of a decoy. I know he had 21 and 10, but he was standing at the top of the floor, like, and they were just picking us apart.
What didn't you guys do offensively
though,
that you needed to do?
Make shots.
Just as simple as that?
Yeah, but we can't allow that to lead, like I said, to us playing bad defense collectively as a unit.
So you think it just kind of carried over into the other end?
Yeah, man, definitely did. Yeah. Definitely did. We need to change that.
The game went on to really beat you guys on the offensive glass. I mean, what accounts for that? How much is awareness?
Man, you know, some bad bounces, awareness, everything. We were just slow to the ball. Like, that's really what it came down to, you know. There's nothing we could do.
What specifically did you think didn't go well in practice yesterday in terms of it not getting a good look?
We just, it kind of looked like that. Really, it's kind of just translated into the game, you know. Yesterday's practice, so we can't have that anymore. The objective
is to stay. At least there are a couple more regular season games left, huh?
Yeah.